I want to congratulate my dear friend, Mignon Moore.
My partner, Mignon Moore.
Mignon Moore.
Mignon, shout out to you.
Congratulations to
Mignon Moore.
Mignon, congratulations.
Congratulations, Mignon.
So glad to congratulate my good friend, Mignon Moore.
To my sister, my friend, Mignon Moore, what can I say about her that you don't already know? We both came of age during the presidential campaigns of the Reverend Jesse Jackson. And one of the things that he instilled in us was that when we achieved some measure of success, we had an obligation, a responsibility to swing someone else through.
You know, over the years, I've had the benefit of Mignon's partnership and her political analysis. She's a legendary listener, but she sure isn't afraid to tell you what she really thinks when it's what you need to hear.
Mignon was director of the White House Office of Public Liaison and director of White House Political Affairs when I was president.
If you're in a foxhole with somebody, you want to be in a foxhole with Mignon. She truly embodies the statement that our friend President Clinton famously made, she will fight till the last dog dies. Mignon truly embodies the best values of our profession. She has a deep commitment to social justice. She's been a mentor to literally hundreds of young people.
I think Mignon brings so much to any discussion. First off, she's very strategic. She understands how to assess a situation fairly quickly, and she responds in an appropriate way. That's a very difficult task, even though it seems easy.
Mignon Moore has been a tireless fighter for everything that is right and worth fighting for in this world, in Washington, D.C., and she has always been there for everybody who's ready to fight that fight.
When I think about Mignon, I think about somebody who generally cares, and to her, politics isn't a business. To her, politics is about country, is about people, is about their aspirations.
You can see it in the faces of the young people that she's mentored in the past and those that she's mentoring right now.
He said, why do you want to work for me? I said, well, I want to work for you, Mignon. I want to learn from you, and I want to become your alum. You have invested in me as you've invested in so many people.
She doesn't need regression analysis, or gross rating points, or polling. To the folks and the staff and the volunteers of campaigns, it's an encouraging smile. It's a lift me up. It's the letting people know that things are going to be okay.
Mignon's beautiful mind and her powerful advocacy has put people and technology and organizing methods into the bloodstream of this party in a way that has made for the election of thousands of Democrats, and it's produced thousands of leaders.
Mignon is not only her own North Star, she's a North Star for a lot of us. Consistent, unflinching, strategic, and oh so patient. She has stellar judgment, excellent instincts, and a deep commitment to the issues, especially social justice.
You're the person I trust most to see the need for change, to call for change, and lead the efforts to make change. You're the person I know who lives her values and brings those values to your work every day.
One of the most valuable lessons I've learned in all my years in politics is that when Mignon begins a comment with all due respect, I should stop, listen, and then just go on and do what she says. Because what she means is, any nut would know better than not to do this and to do what I'm telling you to do.
She inspires volunteers, and for candidates, she allows them to speak in their own voice, to say what you mean and mean what you say.
To all you consultants in the audience tonight, she has what none of you ever will be able to achieve. She helped me become the 72nd governor of the Commonwealth of Virginia. Think about it. Patrick Henry, our first governor, started the American Revolution. Thomas Jefferson, our second governor. And now, Terry McAuliffe. Only you, Mignon.
But whatever she's doing, it's rooted in the firm belief that politics is first and foremost about people, about widening the circle of inclusion and opportunity so that everyone has a chance to live their dreams.
She is a friend par excellence. So Mignon, my dear friend, please enjoy this well-deserved honor.
And in these times, People like you are what we need to continue to grow the next generation of leaders. Mignon Moore, congratulations.
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 Congratulations, Mignon.
Congratulations, Mignon.
Congratulations to Mignon Moore.
For being inducted
into the American Association of Political Consultants Hall of Fame.
This award is well deserved, no doubt long overdue. It's high time someone else did something for you. So I hope you have a wonderful celebration.